Hi, I'm Rich with Inside HPC. We're here at the Dell HPC community meeting in Austin, Texas, and I'm here with Chris Branch from Intel. Chris, why don't we start at the beginning? What's your role and what are you selling these days?
I work with Intel, responsible for growing FPGAs in the data center and primarily focused on working with Dell as a partner.
Okay, and you know, FPGAs kind of have this reputation being really hard to program, but it's supposed to be worth it because of the tremendous speed and power advantages. Is that changing? Are they getting easier to work with?
This is the most exciting part, and the one that I am eager about the revolution that we're going to see in the data center. The development from Intel on creating a framework on both Xeon as well as on the FPGA allow all of the underlying framework and all the underlying stuff that has to go on to enable FPGAs to be accomplished and ready to go, which means that developers from a workload perspective can create packaged workloads that then get deployed onto the FPGA and run on that FPGA, and all of the communication is just ongoing underneath the covers. That allows then developers that are doing software development then call simple APIs to get the benefit of the FPGA acceleration without actually having to go in and develop their own. It's also resulting in an ecosystem of partners that are coming on board and creating a number of different workloads so that a developer can go out and pick and choose where they want these workloads to come in.
And we're here at the Dell meeting. What are you guys doing with Dell?
We're excited about Dell being a critical partner of Intel's, and there's a lot of evaluation going on and exciting evaluations around AI and genomics and database acceleration, data analytics, and a lot of different workloads that I am eager to see come to fruition over the course of the next year.